We live and die under the thumb of fear, as though the finish line will disappear if we take one less step. Even to catch our breath. And we once felt safe like no cure was needed. Our vocabularies had no room for defeated. But we grew up quick, became connoisseurs of it. We've waited for.